You just brought him back in, 26 pounds. 26 pounds. I told you he's a big boy. Come on, you're hurting Toby's little leg, honey. There we go. Yeah, I know you don't mean to. Say, what is he? Say, I'm bigger than him. He's a poodle. He's 17 years old, old little feller. He growled at you. I know, Toby, I know. And you are so sweet. You're on Toby's foot, honey. You don't know how much you just don't know how much you how big you are. You don't know. You are so sweet. Well, Toby, here, Toby. You're gonna lift here. There, sit right there. Yes, you are so sweet. He's the sweetest puppy, you guys. I mean, look at him. He's just wonderful. He's sweet, social. He went right on out with the vet tech. He got weighed 26 pounds, 9 weeks. He's going to be a big boy. He's tall, too. That's Toby's blanket. He's on the safe crash. I'll lay down for a sec. Totally at ease, comfortable. So.
Have you dewormed him?
Oh, absolutely. Pyrenal Paymo.
Okay, I just want to make sure so yep. I wasn't getting any more. He already did.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Yes, I know. See, yes, I've been wearing 5 times. This is a kicker. Gotta do that. Why don't you lay down on the, instead of laying down on the blankie like you do at home, lay on the tile. You do that too when you're hot. Okay, Toby, nobody's forgot about you. Yeah, you're 17. Don't jump down, Toby, please. I don't want you to hurt yourself. Just sit. Sit, behave. Sit, Toby. No jump. Do you want down, Toby? Do you want down? I'll help you down. Let me help you down. No jumping. You're 17. Now you're going to want back up. Whew. He's never met Toby. Your puppy has it. It's his first time. So.
Okay, got handfuls.
I figured as much.
Hello.
And we got to get Cookie, of course, too. Mr. Cookie.
Is it Cookie or Toby?
Mr. Cookie got neutered yesterday. The Yorkie,
okay.
That's my mom's dog. Both are going with her to the senior living facility.
Okay.
So
okay.
He needed to be neutered. He just turned 2, so he needed to be neutered, and he got his 7-way and rabies, and then we got to get his tag, too. So.
I was like, wait, who's
Cookie? I know. My mom's like, can you pick this up for me? I says, Mom, I'm going to have your 2 dogs and a puppy. I says, no way. I'm not going anywhere to that. You're being such a good boy. Yeah, I know. Yeah, jump up. You can jump up. I usually tell them off, but jump. Come up. Good boy.
Okay, here's
you're
the front
so
line, the
smart.
One for your toes.
Okay. And I can put, I can get, now he's not flying out till Monday, so I can put that on him and give him his heart guard immediately.
Yes.
When I get home.
Yeah.
Okay. Because
yeah.
I want to make sure all this is, I didn't want to do it the day of or before, you know, just
yeah.
In case of reaction or anything. Oh,
okay, and then here's the puppy book. And
okay.
What vaccine he's getting today in there.
Okay. Okay.
And then there's the certificate.
Yep. And I can start filling out the shipping cert with
good.
Their name
yep,
and stuff to save
that.
Some time. Okay. I'm signing out, Luann. We're going to get down to business and send these to you in a bit. Bye.